Northeast Ohio's best coverage. This is News Channel 5.
We begin with a developing story from Akron. Good evening, I'm Chris Flanagan.
I'm Danita Harris. Police are searching for a sexual assault suspect tonight. A 12-year-old girl says the man attacked her while she was walking to school this morning. It happened near Ennis Community Learning Center. News Channel 5's Michael Baldwin spent the day in Akron. And Michael, do we know how the victim is doing right now?
We do. Police tell us she was taken to Children's Hospital in Akron and she's listed in good condition. But of course, this is a nightmare she will never forget.
Okay, she looks.
Police say the 12-year-old was walking on Battles Avenue around 6:35 this morning when she crossed over to Prentice Park on her way to school.
She was confronted by a light-skinned black male who had a reflector vest on, said he was security.
But the man was no security officer and took the 12-year-old by force.
He had something silver in his hand. She's not sure if it was a gun or some other object. At that point, he forced her into one of the dugouts here at the baseball field and sexually assaulted her.
So police say after the attacker got finished assaulting the victim, he told her to lay on her stomach and she was to count to 100 before she could get up.
If she didn't, police say the attacker told the 12-year-old he would kill her. When she felt she was in the clear, she ran towards the school, in his community learning center, where she saw a friend and called for help.
The good thing is she got away and she knew what to do when she got away.
The Ennis school doesn't open till after 7, and the school district is urging parents not to let their kids get there too early.
You know, they open at that school at 7:20 for breakfast, and if you get there too soon, you could be standing there by yourself.
The sexual assault of a kid that can't even get into a PG-13 movie hits home with people who live here.
I live right down the road. It's kind of, holy crap.
Our young ones have to know to be together and not singled out by themselves, because you can't trust anyone.
I hope they find him and he can rot in jail.
Now, the victim did give a description. She said the suspect is a light-colored black man, about 5'10", and weighs between 200 and 220 pounds. She said he's stocky with a blue hooded sweatshirt and navy blue pants. The suspect had a mask and gloves on, along with a reflector vest. If you have any information, you were asked to call the Akron Police Department. Live on your side, I'm Michael Baldwin, News Channel 5.